Shotguns are better for fighting the monsters. Exactly my point. Let's run for it. Tunnel here that, oh, Paige. I knew coming this way was a good idea. Them. It's not that many, but honestly, I just want to save bullets. Please help. Mm-hmm. I just want to save bullets. Please help.
Reloading!
Thank you.
it's an automatic shotgun, but it's also not an automatic shotgun. That's pretty cool. This is probably going to be a super big explosion, so let's find out. Now that's an explosion. That was awesome. And now we won't have to worry about any more of the monsters.
A big war at a small station was won. I won't be going further with you. I'm still needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour. You can get to the armory from here, and afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis. Let's move.
Where are we going?
The smithy is an independent station.
Oh, that's a grenade. I'm sorry.
They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people informing on their neighbors. At the smithy, look for an acquaintance of mine. Andrew, the blacksmith. Mention my name. He'll give you a hand. A shrine to hope. Even in these times, we can't relinquish the things that make us human. On you and you alone. Until we meet again. Goodbye, Artyom.
Goodbye. Must say goodbye.
Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
Huh.
Hey, loosen up. It's a human. Kill the light already.
Well, you look human. That's all that counts. Come in, this is a free station.
Careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is the new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand? Just some friendly advice.
Attention! Attention! Document inspection is currently being carried out at the armory. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades! The enemy never sleeps.
Go to hell! Beat it! Get lost! Get lost now!
Face to the wall! This is an inspection!
Hey, come on! Quit harassing me! Don't swing that way!
Hush! Hush! And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend! Put your hands out! You're under arrest!
Right, all right! Lay off! I'll come quietly. Run!
Stop all shit! Please! I'm gonna kill him!
Go! Let's get them! Come on, follow me! Go, go! Here!
I just hope you all know that I'm flipping you off in these handcuffs.
There!
Stop your punk!
If there's still a god left in our world, that day, he was with me. I have been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way... goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
Thank you, Andrew the blacksmith. So basically, it's a communist marketplace. I guess. That's how you would describe it. You gotta love how these places are just so full of life.
We've sealed our border with the Nazis and covered every possible entry point with roadblocks. Mouse couldn't get through them.
Medkits, filters, knives, everything you need when traveling in dangerous areas, no?
Yeah, I guess he doesn't have those.
Blows your target to pieces. Bang! All problem gone. Don't have any more.
All problem gone.
That's
visit the shop. Hone your arsenal while you still can, but don't waste time. The train is on schedule and it's not waiting for
you. Just buy and shoot. Just one of those left. For you. Just buy and shoot.
Huh. Sorry. So I can't buy this.
Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase.
I don't really need a second gun right
just
now. I'm gonna
shoot.
There you go. There we go.
Selling, buying.
What is this? Bolt.
You don't have that caliber. You don't have that caliber. And where's your ammo? Mine's here. And where's your ammo? Mine's here. You don't have that caliber.
I'll always pick more up.
Good deal.
Whatever. Nope. All right,
bullets
we're ready
exchange.
To go.
You won't find better rates in whole metro.
Actually, I want a silencer on this thing just for self.
Bullets exchange.
It's okay, guys. He's with us.
I did jump into the hole. How do I get out of the hole? How do I get out of the hole? Oh, I don't.
Atum, you see that luggage hold? Get into it.
So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
At least I'll have something good. Look, see, there's the book. Look, it's Metro 2034.
Is it really safe in there? I wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Now that's no first-class carriage. But he's good as
at least
stays.
I won't be bored when I'm doing this, because I have a really good book right there.
That's a one-way ticket.
The train is ready to depart. All troops under travel orders must board without delay. Any frontline soldier who remains on the platform after the train has left the station will be charged with desertion and shot.
Why did you join the army?
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for the dough.
How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, Lark, is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that, an antibiotic?
No, it's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me. The pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war that the Nazis lost.
Okay, I know where I am. Okay, this way. There's something back here I need to get. Just need to find where it is.
Here's my weapon. I'm just afraid it won't last as long.
Very clever night vision goggles. How cool is that? Super cool. That's cool, the gore from the knifing. Oh, they're toxic. Night vision goggles early.
casualties are mounting!
Give me one pin!
Get out of this jungle!
There's a safe and the key is nearby, I know it. Key. Keys mean safes are nearby. Ta-da! Oh, hi, how you doing? Ow.
When I came to my senses, I lost all hope. Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor or target practice.
My only concern is, will I get my gear back?
Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it!
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take them forever to get here from Reich. Who'll watch this peak till then?
Red Scout, offer a prayer to your Marx or whoever.
Hey, maybe if you beg, you'll think about killing you quickly.
One thing I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger. You owe me one, kid. You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you? That's Hunter's token. I'd better take you to Miller. Whatever message you have, save it for him. Okay, let's move to the armored car. Okay, Pavel, here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car. After that, we'll be real close. Just a halt and a black station.
And what about the mission?
Hey, Miller will hand you a medal if you bring news from Hunter. I'll handle the mission myself. Let's meet up at the Black Station.
You be careful out there.
You should man the turret. It'll be harder to see you that way. I hope you know how to operate a machine gun, kid.
Well, guys, good luck to you.
You'll try to get past the roadblocks quietly. Keep your cool, and they might overlook the fact that we're standing in for the crew. If it all goes to hell, just do as I say.
This car is pretty bouncy. Look at this. I'm super excited. Look how excited I am.
This vehicle, it's not on the transport schedule.
We've been sent to the forward roadblock, Herr Officer, to deliver the ammo.
They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eyes here. Stop! Alert! Man your vehicles!
Human enemies.
There he is! Fire!
get you!
Super cool. I got a pump weapon now. Basically, I can fire. It's a railgun. It's how to describe it. It's a railgun. I have a railgun now.
After our firefight with the Nazi trolleys, it seemed we would have an easy road ahead. Once again, I was wrong.
Almost there. Omen should be waiting at the black station. So either duck or shoot. Yeah, a creepy place. Always stay on guard in these tunnels. Relax for a second and you are dead meat. Once we had an incident, the only thing left on the rail car were the guy's boots. Listen up. We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Light! Someone must be there.
Take him out!
Close those gates!
This is the start. We gotta get out of here quickly. A station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Light! Someone must be there!
Take him out, Arilka!
Arilka! Close those gates!
Thank you. heard so much about it. So that's what it looks like.
Game's been super intense so far. I like it. I didn't think I knew it would have this intensity, but I didn't think it'd have this intensity.
After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Polis.